All eyes have been on South African police this week after shocking footage of a taxi driver being dragged through the streets in the back of a police van was released by a local newspaper. The post-mortem on 27-year-old victim Mido Macia said that he died from head injuries and internal bleeding.